YouTube channel. I am Jessie. Today I'll be sharing you a cooking method of a dish that has influence from the Muslim. Chicken baked rice. But you can also use lamb or beef for this dish. This is a single dish that you can make at home. Although the ingredients might seem a little bit complex and also the spices, but it can actually be found in the supermarket.
Whoa.
The main three components for this dish is the chicken, the rice, and also the sauce. So let's have a look what ingredient we need for today. The ingredients that I'm using is for 8 to 10 servings, but you can reduce based on your number of servings. But the cooking method will still be the same. First of all, we're gonna start by dry toasting all the spices, but based on their texture. We will start from the hardest one first, cinnamon, followed by cloves, cardamom, peppercorn, coriander seeds, and finish off with cumin. We are now going to pound them inside the mortar as well to make it into a paste.
Wow!
Then we are now ready to marinate the chicken. We're going to mix the dry spices, curry powder, turmeric powder, paprika, sugar, salt, ginger and garlic paste, and we'll finish off with the yogurt. We'll mix everything together, then marinate the chicken inside the fridge.
Wow!
We're gonna turn off the heat, add in the saffron, and then put on the lid and reserve it aside. This is to infuse the saffron and to make sure that the chicken stock turns into a saffron color.
Yahoo!
So now we're gonna start cooking our chicken baked rice. So first of all, we're gonna cook our chicken. We're gonna add in the butter, melt the butter, and then we add in the chicken and a little bit of shallot oil.
Yahoo!
Let the chicken cook for around 5 minutes first before adding the rice. We don't need the chicken to be fully cooked to put the rice because it's gonna take a while to cook the rice too. So now we are gonna add in the rice. Rice, we're now gonna add in the chicken stock that we infused with saffron.
Wow!
And then we're gonna wait for it to boil before we cover the lids for 15 minutes. We're gonna mix all the seasoning together, put it on the heat, dissolve all the seasoning inside, and then reduce them. The amount of sugar and white vinegar are equal. Therefore, this sauce will have a sour and sweet flavor. After we finish reducing the sauce, now we're gonna blend it together with the bird eye chili, the garlic, coriander roots, coriander leaves, and the mint leaves.
Yahoo!
If you like this video, please remember to press like, share, and also subscribe to Jessie's Gift channel. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Hi guys. Turn off the heat, and then we're gonna add in the saffron.